And so it seems like Musa Keys was actually in trouble with his landlord for making noise. Hey.
But I don't care. You can take it up with the management because we've had enough of this unit.
Ah, but I'm there.
Yes, I'm going to give you a fine for 5,000. Even if you don't sign, even if you sign, but I'm sure that is going to be paid. You like it or you don't like it, it's going to be paid. How many times have we been coming here? Yesterday we were here, today I'm here, still trying to beg you to go on our knees to say, guys, please.
And basically, judging from the video, it seems like this is not his first time. But I think judging from the fine, this definitely will be his last time. But either way, if you want to check out his interview at the MIPON Awards, I'll leave the link in the description below so that you can go check out what he was wearing and what he had to say about the awards. And if you like the video, please give a thumbs up because it actually does up the channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for more updates on your fave celebrities.